29-year-old Manuel Cantu of Grafton is facing a trio of felony charges in downtown Grand Forks. According to court documents, he was a former employee at Tiger Management here downtown. Cantu was allegedly seen on surveillance video, stealing a camera and an unknown amount of rental checks from a Dropbox. Cantu has been charged with felonies of burglary, tampering with physical evidence, theft of property, and misdemeanor theft of property. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.